To make your rocket ship fly higher, pull back on the control lever in front of you.
Make it fly high, buddy.
Just push the control lever forward. Thank you.
And enjoy your flight. Prepare for takeoff. Right, look. Here we go. We're about to experience the best view. Let's go, racing boys. Oh, this is fun. Help me. Right, Luke?
It's supposed to be being like locked into the land.
Yeah.
Oh, this will be fun.
Woo! Go, Luke, up! Fun for Luke, maybe not fun for the passenger. Uh-oh. Luke's making a pass. On the outside. Luke passed. Would you drive a real NASCAR like this, Luke?
No. Isn't your attached?
Yeah. Chassis adjustment, Luke. What do you think? There's the garage.
What's this?
Oh, look. Oh,
Infusion.
What's the water?
Alright. Well, here I am with
you. Well, we're here in the middle of this mile-long line.
But everyone's gonna go to space. Everyone's gonna go to Space Mountain. Welcome to Tomorrowland today. No.
So we're gonna try to get to the speedway.
But first, let's see if Stitch is here. Maybe Stitch will come greet us.
There we go.
But then we'll go to the speedway or the Astro Orbiter. I'm kind of partial going to the Astro Orbiter.
No, we already went there yesterday.
Dude, we've been on the speedway 62 times. Let's go see if he's here. He might come out and...
Yeah, oh my God.
Stitch.
Good morning.
Morning. See you out today, or?
Huh?
I'm a kitten there. There's Luke way ahead of me. Hold on, Luke. I'm coming. Gaston's out yet.
Tavern.
Going in. We're gonna go into Gaston. Yep. Alright. So we're going into Gaston's? No. Alright, show me Gaston's. No one sings like Gaston. Awesome.
And of course there's his shotgun right there.
That's him. On the special with the grenade. Hear it?
It's like he just wanted to decorate this whole place with animals. Seriously? Refuse what?
The flu string. Look, look, Gaston wins like every game.
Oh, it's Gaston. Oh, for
cards? Yeah.
I think that's not cheating. Did he just ride it?
I'm sure he did. All right, back out into the somewhat sunshine. Yay, excitement. All right, go ahead, buddy. Bounce it! Tigger!
Yay!
I get a high five from Tigger. Yay, Pooh! That works. Thank you.
I'm not that strong.
Look out, Luke. Don't listen to him now.
No. Oh, well, he said you...
Oh, the snakes are paying for it.
He said you were the type of snakes that made the snakes that made the snakes. So the snakes are paying for it. He said you
supervising.
I know.